And you can now tell hunters when they're trespassing by painting purple stripes on trees. The governor passed a bill earlier this week that lets people use paint instead of signs because those tend to deteriorate over time. The lines have to be vertical, at least 8 inches long, 1 inch wide, around 4 feet from the ground, and no more than 100 feet apart. The new law does not apply to Allegheny County, though.